The milk that'll make you scream and shout. You know you've gotta drink Heyman's now.
Honey, would you like some milk?
And all you gotta say is, only if it's Heyman's.
Good morning, Jack.
Morning, babe. Hey, I think my sleepwalking is getting worse.
You think?
Yeah.
Hey, Jack, did you hear that they finally got rid of that old Heyman's warehouse?
What? No.
I'm gonna miss that building. You know, that company is this town's only legacy. A few more closures and they might even get rid of me.
Don't worry about it, honey. You'll be fine.
Honestly, Jack, that company built this town. It's a shame that old factory got burned down a couple years ago. Fucking protesters. You know, my dad practically raised me in that factory. What now? It's just his grave?
God.
What was that?
Nothing. I gotta work on the yard. For breakfast.
Bye, honey. I'll be at the factory at noon.
Let it run.
Tonight we begin with a shocking discovery. Two new victims of what has been called the worst murder spree in Templeton County history.
Yes, Adam. The bodies of Cassie Jones and Timothy Hardwell were found in a cornfield just off Caverns Road. The owner says he stumbled upon them while out on a morning walk. Broken glass bottles were also found on the site.
Authorities have yet to rule out a cause of death. Reports say that both victims were likely drowned. One eyewitness reportedly saw what looked like a dark hooded individual, possibly male, walking nearby shortly before the murder. Search inquiry is scheduled for later today.
Truly awful news.
Indeed, Dave.
Hey, Eve? Eve! Where's the key to the old garage?
You haven't used that old garage in years. Don't bother trying to budget.
That's not what I asked. Whatever.
Thank you.
Another body has been found today alongside Bull Street, that of Bob Clark, a Heyman's factory worker. Investigators found bruises along the neck and face. Eyewitnesses in the area say the suspect was a white male in a dark coat, similar to the Caverns Road case.
I didn't realize this receipt drawer was this messy. God, it's a mess.
Yeah, I guess. I saw it last night.
What?
Nothing. I'll take care of it. Don't worry about it.
No, it's fine. I got it. Well, I'm off to work. I'm gonna be back late, so.
Late?
Well, I have to talk to the boss.
Bye-bye. Thank you. walking is getting worse.
You think?
Yeah.
Your glass is empty. Did you want some more milk?
Only if it's Eamon's.